Kingfish. And finally, the Socialites. Watch closely, folks. They're ready.
Contestants will crack open vaults and pilfer downed opponents. But the real race, getting those coins banked securely. We've got our first elimination.
Boy, oh boy, are we in for a treat today.
Moving to
a
the
new vault. Feet. Our contestants better not leave that unattended for too long. Deposit time for the overdogs. Nice little stash locked in just now. There's been a deposit, folks. Ka-ching for the Socialites.
Not what you wish for?
Oh, a new vault. This is going to get very interesting, very fast. There's a deposit. Every trickle of coins pushes the overdogs forward. It's not just about the big drops, you know. There is another vault available for our cash-hungry teams. Not what you wished for! There's a new vault to fight for in the arena. Money in the bank for the Kingfish! Thank you. Just like that, a new vault has appeared in the arena. Vault in the arena.
At the finals, our contestants need to be prepared for anything. Let's see which team is best equipped to deal with our upcoming event. We have now activated the explosive device in each contestant's left pinky. Don't worry, it won't trigger as long as they avoid elimination.
Is ready to be opened. This match just passed its midway point. A lot of action still in store for you folks.
Absolutely. The teams need to maintain their focus if they want to come out on top. Spotlight.
A contestant is down and just lost tons of coins. Money may not grow on trees, but a new vault just appeared in the arena. Thanks for tuning in.